A lot of people, you know, can't afford the $2.1 million that you saw Christie Brinkley just paid out Peter Cook. And a lot of people are living in what are called loveless marriages, it seems. So if you're thinking about divorce and maybe thinking again now because of, you know, things like real estate going down to all the legal bills that you're going to have to pay, well, we're going to cut through some of the pros and cons and give you some expert advice as well.
By the way, isn't it great the guys are sitting there looking like, what are we talking about?
Well, we've actually, you know, as we get older, our parents are getting older, and not only do we have to worry about their financial sense, but we also have to worry about their emotional sense. We're going to give you some ways to deal with your aging parents as they get a little bit older.
All right.
Plus, we're going to be talking, we're going to give you the scoop about those very popular 100 calorie snack packs. Have you had those?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay, good for you. Maybe not.
Nothing wrong with having 10 of them.
That's right. Yeah. Are you sharing some surprising findings with me?
Before we go any further, let's give these guys a break from the camera. Let's go inside, get the news headlines from Ann Curry. Stand by at the news desk, Ann.
All right, guys.